हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द गेटर्न ऑफ थायरिस्टर, इट मीन्स जी ट्यूब। इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस अबाउट द पावर डायोड, पावर ट्रांजिस्टर एंड IGBT। इन दिस लेक्चर वी डिस्कस अबाउट द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ IGBT, बेसिक ऑफ गेटर्न ऑफ थायरिस्टर, इट्स कंस्ट्रक्शन, प्रिंसिपल ऑफ ऑपरेशंस, VI कैरेक्टरिस्टिक ऑफ डायोड and its applications. Here you can see the picture of the G-tube which are available in the market. Now the G-tube is a current control minority carrier, that is bipolar device, and its introductions, a gate turn off thyristor means G-tube is a special type of thyristor. It's a high power semiconductor device, and GTO are opposed to normal thyristor are fully controllable switch which can be turned on and turn off by their third lead. The lead is gate lead. GTO thyristor can be fabricated with a reverse conducting diode in the same package. Some package is known as RCGTO. Basic of GTO. Firstly, everyone please learn the full name of GTO is gate turn off thyristor. Okay, it's a special type of thyristor. It's an active semiconductor device and it's a fully controllable switch which can be turned on and turned off by gate signal, where as conventional thyristor can be turned on by the gate pulse but cannot be turned off by the gate pulse. It means what we can say, जो thyristor होता है, जो SCR होता है, वो gate के through on होता है but gate के through off नहीं होता, but जो GTO होता है वो gate के through ही on होता है और gate के through off कर सकते हैं इसे. It's a three terminal device and four layer. GTO has a high voltage blocking capability and high voltage current capability. GTO is of use for chopper and PWM inverter applications, and it's turned on by applying positive gate pulse, and GTO can be turned off by applying negative gate pulse. It means what? When we are connecting gate terminal with the positive battery terminal, battery, it's on. And when we supply negative gate pulse through the gate terminal, its gate GTO will be off condition, in a off condition. GTO turn on is not reliable as SCR. It means what? SCR is much more reliable as compared to GTO, and GTO is a 10 times faster than the SCR. Okay, now it's a symbol of GTO, three terminal device: anode, cathode and gate. Another one symbol: anode, cathode and gate. This is a symbol of GTO. You can say it's a similar to SCR but differ from this bisecting of the line. It means what? This show upward direction for the on condition, outside direction for the off condition. It's a four layer, P plus, N minus P and N plus. Anode is connected with the P plus region, cathode is connected with the N plus region, and gate is connected with the P plus region. Now, function of GTO. GTO are four layer PNPN device that act as a switching rectifier and voltage regulator. Like other thyristor, GTO can be turned on by application of a positive gate signal. It means what? Unlike other more conventional device that can be turned off only at a zero crossing of current, GTO can be turned off at any time by the applications of a gate signal equal to zero. Now, exercise time. Please fill the blanks A GTO is a Karain control minority carrier device. A GTO has a 4-layer and 3 terminals. A GTO can be turned on by the injecting a positive gate current and turned off by injecting a negative gate current. It's a symbol structure layer of the structure of the layer through the layer. It's a BI characteristic of GTO. In this characteristic we can say when we are connecting gate terminal positive means what? When we connect this gate terminal with the gate cathode is positive, so J1 junction and J1 junction is in a reverse bias, J2 will be in forward bias, and J3 is in reverse bias. Means what? In these characteristics, this one is a reverse blocking mode, reverse, and this one is a forward conduction mode. It means what? In reverse blocking mode, small leakage current will flow, and at this time, at this value, current is totally drop out. In this current is small bit flow, and from this when we are increasing the gate voltage, this characteristics shifted from this to this one, and this is so properly conduction of GTO. Here positive gate plus GTO will be turn off, and positive gate pulse will be on the GTO. This is a characteristic of GTO. Now applications of the GTO, turn off thyristor. It's used for the AC drives, DC drives, DC choppers. Everyone is known what is a chopper. Yeah, DC to DC converter. Okay. AC stabilizing power supplier and used for the DC circuit breaker and in the induction heatings and other low power applications, GTO can be used. Thank you so much. Let me continue in the next lecture. Thank you. Take care, everyone. Please.